tax deduction for my udhiyah and qurbani? Yes, you may. Nothing wrong with that at all. You can. If you give your qurbani to a charitable donation organization, nonprofit, you can list them as a tax deduction. Nothing wrong with that at all.